Millennial Monday, and I'm back. It's Reverend Bree, and this time it's the Gospel According to Jesus, Gucci Mane, and Keisha Kaur. Listen, everybody's talking about this rumor that Keisha Kaur took $2 million while Gucci Mane was in jail and flipped it and made it six. And big up to Keisha Kaur, because I really appreciate a woman who knows how to make it happen. But let's talk about the fact that we've heard this story before. It's biblical. Remember the parable of the talents? Remember Jesus talks about the three men who were given a talent, and then they went off, and then later on they come back to see what they did with it? That's what happened with Keisha Kaur, and that's what should happen with us. I have so many friends who are like, I want to buy a house, but, you know, I want to be married and have kids first. Why? What are you waiting for? I want to travel the world, but I want to do it with someone, you know, who I love. Why? What are you waiting for? What are you doing with what's in your hand? What are you doing with what has already been given to you? Listen, work while it's day, for there will come a time when no person can work. You don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. You don't know what's going to happen next week. So seize the day. Carpe diem. Make it happen for yourself today. Listen, I understand that there are so many things we want to do and we're waiting for the perfect conditions, but even Ecclesiastes talked about the fact that there are never going to be perfect conditions. That's why even when it comes to my life, I don't wait till things are great to tell God thank you. I don't wait till things are great to give God praise. Why? Because I would spend too much time not being able to give God praise. Listen, when it comes to life, there are always going to be times when we wish things are going to be better. But the truth is, what's in your hand will always be more productive than what's in your head. What do I mean? I mean, we're going to daydream about a lot of things, but none of it matters if we don't really put feet to it, if we don't really put our hands in it. Listen, all I'm saying is whatever God has given you, make it happen. Don't bury it, plant it, water it, watch it grow. Make sure it's going to manifest in a way that's not just going to be good for you, but good for everyone around you, good for your community. Work while it's day. Don't just admire what Keisha Kaur did. Flip your own stuff. Make your own party pop. Make sure you take the $2 you have and make it six. Start small. Don't only wait until you have something big. I mean, we all have to work with what we have. And that's how we become a better people and a better community and a better generation. So, here's the Millennial Monday. I'm Reverend Bree, and I'll see you again next week at this time. But in the meantime, please don't forget to join me on Twitter at @REV_BRI at 8 Central Standard Time, and we'll talk about the Gospel According to Jesus, Gucci Mane, and Keisha Kaur.